Then I'll just cut it so that it fits, and then you'll have proper half, but I actually didn't even care because being that this is a Matilda cake, basically, there is no need for it to look picture perfect. And so if the layers inside look a little bit funny, oh well. Especially since out. But right here, and if you can hear her tail stay halfway down. It's gonna rise all the way. Which is, I don't know, it's incredible. It really is incredible to me what this cake is capable of. And so once I stacked the last layer on top, I was like, oh my gosh, this thing is girthy. Okay? This is an incredible mass of cake. And it caught me by surprise because I had realized what I'd done and I was like, oh my gosh, there's no way everyone's gonna eat this. To my surprise, they indeed did. And if you saw, we had one little the skin of it is just so, so, what word do I use? It's not sensitive. This is not a human face. Oh my gosh. It's really easy to tear it though. It's really easy to break pieces of cake off, and then once you have that inner layer exposed, everything will come with it. It's just a little difficult. You gotta layer up some more frostings.
See me.